Okay.
We are trying to place an implant here where the doctor is doing the initial This is the patient where the patient came with an edentulous with the missing teeth here. So we are, and she is the assistant. She is the dental assistant working for Amilpet EHS.
Has a missing tooth since more than 5 to 6 years, and he's been using a removable prosthesis. So that's why, because it is a front teeth region, we have planned, we have advised for an implant placement, because the patient is too young. As you can see, this is absolutely bloodless procedure. There is no blood at all, and the initial drill has been already been made. So here is the position where we are going to place.
Fixed for the patient, so that since so many years the patient which he was using a removable denture, now the patient would be more comfortable using a cap where it is once fixed, it will not be removed. Okay, and the next part is the prosthetic part where the prosthodontist would be taking care after taking the impressions. So I will also show the procedure how the impressions would be taken.
So the implant has been placed. So later on we'll have an artificial prosthesis over it. As you can see, the implant is quite strong and there's no movement at all. There's hardly any bleeding that you can notice. So it's kind of clear and quite strong. So it is
We'll take an X-ray to confirm it.
Later on, we'll take an X-ray to confirm the placement of the
implant. Yeah,
that's
నేను చేస్తాను కంగా
మీకు ఏమైనా నొప్పి ఏమైనా అనిపించిందండి? నో. సో ది పేషెంట్ ఈస్ మోర్ కంఫర్టబుల్ గెటింగ్ ఎన్ ఇంప్లాంట్ డన్. నౌ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు గివ్ అనదర్ ఫ్యూ మినిట్స్, ఇన్ అ కపుల్ ఆఫ్ మినిట్స్ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ప్లేస్ అ ప్రాసెసెస్ ఫర్ ది పేషెంట్ సో దట్ ద ఫిక్స్ క్యాప్ విల్ బి ప్లేస్డ్. And coming to the counseling room, we have Mr. Umar. He is Mr. Umar, who is the data entry who takes care of EHS. So whoever patient, like the state government employees who visit us, so once we do the procedure and the, for the approval, we keep the data entry here. Open to
open. EHS.
EHS. This is how the patient details would be recorded on the screen, and once approval comes, we see that the whatever treatment has been advised, we make the patient sit and take care. And she is Ms. Shravanti, the director of EHS for the Employment Health Scheme lady, who is going to do the login procedure once they enter. This is the way the government employees who ever visit, we have to get their name logged in.
Registration.
So the registration would be done in this manner. This is the complete details. Once we enter, this is the complete details which is seen on the screen. Now this is the X-ray which has been taken. So this is the X-ray which has been taken with the placement of implant. This is how the procedure goes here. So once the implant has been taken, this is how it has been displayed here. You can see the arrow mark. So this is the dental implant. So another patient has come with a complaint. So once the patient has been seated on the chair, we cover the patient with the drape. So this patient has come with a complaint like we have to remove the tooth here. X-ray current patient.
Must fix it.
So this patient is undergoing the braces treatment with us here, the orthodontic treatment. This is very clear, these are the metal brackets, and as the orthodontist advised to get one tooth removed, the non-functional tooth. So the doctor is trying to remove the tooth now for to close the gaps and for the proper alignment. So this is the anesthetic spray, where we first administer the anesthetic spray, and then the local anesthesia has been given. Don't worry, nothing is going to happen.
Free one, yes, sir. చిన్న ఇంజెక్షన్, ఇట్ ఇస్ స్మాల్ ప్రిక్ లా ఉంటుంది. ఓకే, ఇట్ ఇస్ స్మాల్ ప్రిక్. ఓకే,
సో దిస్ ఇస్ హౌ ద ఎల్ఏ హస్ బీన్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేటెడ్ ఇన్ టు ద పేషెంట్స్ ఓరల్ క్యావిటీ.
Yeah, once after giving the anesthesia, we have to wait for 2 minutes to get the extraction of the tooth to be done. And open that? Now go see, ma'am. There's a painless procedure of giving up an anesthesia to the patient. Wait a minute, sir. Good day. Previously the extraction was done on this side, on the upper tooth and the lower tooth as prescribed by the orthodontist, and now we are going for the extraction of this tooth and this tooth, of this lower tooth and the upper tooth. Matugarnattu anipistunnama? Yeah. Entante matt injection ekkutunnadu. Okay. పోయిన సార్ తీసుకున్న పెయిన్ ఉందా? లేదు కదా, సేమ్ ద ప్రొసీజర్ ఉంది, సేమ్.
సో వీ నీడ్ టు వెయిట్ ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్ టిల్ ది అనస్థీషియా. యూ ఫీలింగ్ ఎనీ నర్వస్ హియర్? యూ ట్రైయింగ్? యా, వీల్ వెయిట్ ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్ టిల్ ద పేషెంట్స్ ఫీల్ మోర్ కంఫర్టబుల్ అండ్ ద ఏరియా ఇస్ అనస్థటైజ్డ్.
Yeah, now we are checking whether the patient anesthesia is working or not. Okay, maniko just you will feel the pressure. Okay, pain undadamma. So first check cheyadam. Okay na, sannadamma, free undamma, just chuddamu matt injection ekta akkada maddu barinattu untundi. Okay, nappunda? Nappunda? So literally I am piercing here. The thing is that since I have given the anesthesia, the patient doesn't feel any pain. Okay, Madamma, so this is the extraction procedure which we are going. Since this is an therapeutic extraction, we are not reflecting too much of the fluff. Koncham pressure untundi pana tisi. Okay, కొంచెం పెయిన్ ఉంటుంది. ఓకే, మీకు పన్ను తీసేటప్పుడు తీస్తున్నట్టు తెలుస్తుంది. ఓకే, నౌ సిన్స్ ద అనస్థీషియా హ్యాస్ బీన్ స్టార్టెడ్, నౌ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు రిమూవ్ ద టూత్. అదరమ్మా, 3 months. Okay. Just feel the pressure.
So this is where the next procedure is going to take place. That is the flap for the advanced gum therapy for the gums, where we could see the bone loss for the patient. So this is where the x-ray has been taken, and there's lot of bone loss which was happening since long. So we trying to recover the lost the bone which has been gone with the infection. So we are trying to do a flap surgery for the patient to make it more comfortable, and to the regeneration of little of the bone to more of the bone support to the tooth. So I'll just that doctor who has been removing the tooth. So this is how the tooth is once. The complete tooth has come. So this is how the tooth has been removed. Now once the tooth is removed, what will we do is we'll try to close with the tissue and either with a suture and we place a cotton plug so that the whatever, suppose the blood or something gets oozed, will stop immediately. The clot will form immediately. And the next procedure for this patient, as already I have told you, is the flap surgery. So Dr. Sudeep is going to take the next procedure here. So this is we are giving an incision for the patient for the flap surgery.
Starting off with the incision, basically the flap surgery is nothing but deep cleaning of your gums, which usually doesn't happen with the normal cleaning procedure. And in this particular case, the patient has got severe bone loss. So that's why there is a bony defect which is generalized in all the teeth region. So with the procedure, we'll be starting off with the cleaning of the gums. And we'll try to remove the infections with a laser. And if there is any sort of bony infection, we are going to restore the bony defect with the bone graft.
Дорогой мистер.
because the patient has a lot of infection, we can see there is a lot of some sort of GV which usually occurs when there is an infection.
Hello all, as I was showing you the procedures which are going on in a clinic, so I, Dr. Aditi, working for Partha Dental, Amirpur branch since 5 years, and I wish to show you something else, that is the advanced techniques, how we do it. As already you have seen that we are doing an advanced procedure called as implant. And the flap surgery, it is a gum treatment. And Partha Dental, as everybody knows, has 84 branches in 3 states, that is Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka in Bangalore region. And we are the fastest growing chain in South India, and we are having advanced technologies where we perform on the patients using lasers, and we take the OPG, and then we diagnose the case. Once the patient enters, we find out the patient's problem, we address to the problem taking an advanced x-rays and all that, then we will see that the procedure has been carried immediately, as I have already shown 2 patients where it has been treated. So one patient had to undergo extraction, that is a tooth removal, where the patient was not feeling any pain, patient was more comfortable. Another chair, the patient had gone with an advanced treatment called as implant, where he was suffering with missing tooth, that is he had not placed a tooth since 14 years. So we placed this dental implant. So we have placed a dental implant to the patient. So this is how the dental implant would be. So this is how exactly we have done it for the patient. And now after a few minutes, we are going to give him a cap, that is called as prosthesis, and that would be fixed again. And coming to the other treatment procedures where we go ahead in Partha Dental, and please do contact us on a toll-free number, or you can contact us on our number, that is 41420000, or else you can log on to our website, that is www.parthadental.com. Now I'm trying to show a few pics where the patient has already undergone treatment with us. So this is the earlier what we used to do is, this is how, suppose one missing tooth was there, so we used to trim the adjacent tooth and give a bridge. But now the technology has been changed. Now the technology is like this. Once the tooth is missing, we are giving an implant. This is the advanced technology. And immediately we are placing the caps. Earlier, once the tooth is trimmed, we had to wait, make the patient wait till the permanent processes come from the lab. So this is the bridges. And with using lasers, we used to do something called as depigmentation for the depigmentation for the gums which are black in color. I'll show you a case now here. So this is how the patient has come with a complaint. Hope you can all visualize this pic. So this is how the patient came with a complaint of black and dark gums. So after the laser procedure where we have done, so this is where it is, it turned into pinkish reddish pink in color. So this is how the change would immediately be seen. So patient would be comfortable, there's no problem at all. And it is again advanced technology where, like, using laser, there is a we administer the LA, and then the patient would be with lasers, the whole area would be covered. So later than this is how the final outcome would be. So next I would like to show about the using of laser. Laser is something like this. I will definitely show again the live procedure once the doctor is performing on the patient. So this is how the laser has been used. This is the advanced technology where the lasers have been used like this. So this is how Partha Dental is different from other clinics. And Partha Dental here holds 250 doctors and above 1,000 above supporting staff, assistants, the front office and everybody. So this is a teamwork where all the doctors and the supporting staff work for Partha Dental organization, which is the fastest growing chain in South India as of today. As we are already into three states, and future we are planning to expand more in other states too. So we are in Partha Dental branches are in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Bangalore region. Anybody like having any problem can visit us and come walk into any of the branches, find out what is the problem, with the advanced x-rays and all would be taken, and then the solution, like the patient's problem, would be attended immediately. And so I want to show something like the smile designing. So smile designing again is an advanced procedure where suppose the patient has come with say about gaps between teeth, and patient has no time, and irregular teeth, so, and discolored tooth. So there, where we do something called as smile designing. The smile designing procedure is, so once a patient comes with such teeth, what we do is we give a makeover. I'll try to show you on a module. So this is how the smile designing procedure would be taken here. So, and this is the dental implant again. The one missing tooth, we place a dental implant and give a cap. So adjacent tooth are quite healthy, and it is not at all connected with the adjacent tooth. Earlier it was like we used to give a bridge system. See, dental implant is something like this. And anybody can do contact us on 0404142000. That is our contact number, or log in to our website, that is www.parthadental.com, or else still you can get connected with us with our other toll free number. I do repeat, our contact number is 0404142000. And login to our website is www.parthadental.com. And in all Partha Dental branches, we hold EMI scheme, that is with Bajaj Finserv and Capital Float. So Bajaj Finserv is something where we can help the patients. Everybody thinks that dental procedures are very expensive. But it's, sometimes it's quite expensive, sometimes it's economical too. So for expensive treatments where patient cannot afford in a single go, so we provide an EMI scheme where they can go ahead. That is with Bajaj Finserv or the capital float. Let me explain it to you for the Bajaj Finserv. So Bajaj Finserv is something that suppose the patient comes and they are willing to go with a Bajaj Finserv scheme. So in case they hold a credit card, so 1 rupee down payment would be required. And the remaining amount can be divided into 8 months or 6 months accordingly, and which is interest free. So no interest would be charged. It is 0% interest. So this is how we help the patients to get the treatments done. And again, coming to capital float, there also you just need to provide your details and your bank statement, that's it, and a biometric, that is your fingerprint, and immediately your treatment would be initiated. And coming to the other procedures, so let me show you. See, the patient had come with a front tooth which are very much proclined. See, this is the patient's teeth where there were a lot of gaps. So once the procedure has been done, so that is, this is how it is. So we have given the patient the caps. So this is how the procedures have been done immediately, and aesthetically it looks good. Patient would be happy, satisfied. And whoever patients come with any problem, there would be the solution where we do it immediately. This is how Partha Dental is different with other clinics across the states. And this is how, one more I want to show you regarding, see, this is the procedure. So patient came with missing teeth. So placing a dental implant, we gave the teeth like this. This is the final outcome of the patient. So this is, this is how we treat the patients, and we make the patient more comfortable here. And coming to other part of treatments like dental implants, we do dental implants for the patients who have missing teeth, that aged old people who visit us without any a single tooth. So what we do is we place implants and we give fixed teeth overall all the upper arch and the lower arch. So the patient, once the fixed teeth have been given, the patient is more comfortable in chewing, or aesthetically also it will be good. And the patient who had a problem using a denture where they had to remove and place it, so this is how the advancements procedures we take care in Partha Dental branches. And one other procedure is like we show the patient the outcome too. Suppose patient they don't know, like suppose they have a missing teeth or something, and they're very they say that give me the outcome. So we do a mock type of treatment that we take the impression. So this is how we show the patient. This is one of the mocks. I'll just try to show you. So this is how, this is the outcome of the smile. This is the mock of the patient. So this is how we do it. We give the caps. These are the caps. So this is how we show the patient. So that suppose before going ahead with the treatment, so we show the patient this is how the procedure would be going ahead. So and they can still, any doubts can be cleared immediately. So we show them how it is done and how many days would be taken. So once we give this processes for the patient would be more comfortable. That is how whatever problems patients come here. So we discuss with the patients, we give them options. So whichever option they feel comfortable, we just do try to attend immediately. And coming to the gum therapy, as I told you, so patients had something like, you know, when they smile, they want their teeth to be look very bright, and suppose they have small teeth, they want to look make them look more elegant and good. So this is one more procedure I'll just try to show you. So this is the procedure. This is where we did a tooth contouring. You can see the shape of the gum. So this is what, how it was done. The patient had the problem, and this is how we have done. This is called as gum contouring, where the shape. Now I will get back to a doctor who is doing the laser procedure. This is how it has been used. This is the laser.
We are removing the infection which has surrounded the teeth, because of which he has landed up with a bone loss. With the laser treatment, there is a very minimal bleeding, as you can see.
This is the procedure where we are doing for the gums, the advanced procedure. I have already explained.
Yeah, we have already raised the gums, and using a laser equipment, we are trying to clean the teeth gums wherever the infection is there. Because of that, the patient has got a severe bone loss. So once, with the laser treatment, the advantage is you'll be having very minimal bleeding, and there will be less pain even after the procedure is done. And the healing process is very much better when compared to the conventional treatment that we usually do. As you can see, there's a lot of bone loss.
Thank you.
Artificial bone graft. So in this particular case we are planning with an artificial bone graft along with something called as PRF, that is nothing but platelet rich fibrin, and it is a fibrin which is taken from the patient's own blood sample, and we mix the platelet rich fibrin along with the artificial bone graft and try to restore the bone wherever it is required. With that, we'll increase the life of the supporting structures, that is the bone and the gums, so that the patient will not have any sort of problem in the future. Provided the patient has to maintain his hygiene properly, that's why we usually say visiting the dentist at least twice a year to get a cleaning done is mandatory, because there are a lot of microorganisms which usually don't get cleaned away with the normal brushing technique that we usually follow. So, and especially the gum procedures, you don't usually have pain. If it is a tooth pain or anything else, you land up with a pain and then you'll come and visit the dentist. But the gum procedures and all the gum infections, you don't usually land up with pain. All there is only one complaint you usually come up with is either the bad smell or whether your tooth are getting mobile. So, but then once the teeth they start getting mobile, it gets very difficult to fix them back, because of whenever there is a severe bone loss. So that's why the flap surgery that we usually do, it is a preventive measure, so that if there is any bone loss in the future, it prevents the further bone loss there.
This is the laser application.
This is the patient's blood sample. We'll still have to wait till the PRF gets settled down. Then you can see a whitish kind of a material, yellowish white, that is nothing but a PRF membrane, and the later other ingredients of the blood get settled down. So with this, we'll use it as an autograft, that is the patient's own graft, instead of using any artificial graft to restore the bone. We'll mix that sample with an artificial graft, and then we'll try to close the gums later.
Thank you.
So that is how the procedure has been undertaken here in Partha Dental. So advanced procedures we usually do perform on regular basis. And as I already showed you the implant procedure, and now after few minutes what we are going to do is, for the patient, we are going to fix a cap. So that procedure, the process also I will be showing you shortly. And coming to the Partha Dental branches, as we have in all the three states. So Partha Dental branches are in three states, that is Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Bangalore. And we have 250 plus doctors working here and 1000 plus supporting staff. And please, anybody who stay, who feel that it is difficult to travel, so you do call us on a toll free number, that is a WhatsApp number. Do note it down. It is 8500 77900. I do repeat, it is 8500 77900. So you can call on WhatsApp, text, and then you can take an appointment and visit the doctor anytime. Either you can contact us on a toll free number, that is 1800 102 8686. I do repeat, it is 1800 102 8686. So, yeah, and you can still contact us on contact number, that is 040, that is the local number, 040 4142 0000, or you can still log on to our website, that is www.parthadental.com. This is how, like, we have the elite infrastructure in all the branches where the procedures are being undertaken immediately. And as I want to discuss regarding the normal problems that usually patients come across, that is, now as a patient had a problems stating that he had bad breath, and where whenever he used to brush, then the gums used to bleed, and patient was started neglecting for long. Now he understood after visiting me. I explained the treatment procedure, and the patient is undergoing such treatment here. So that is the flap surgery, the gum, advanced gum treatment for the patient. After once we perform such treatments, we again recall the patient for the review, either after a first initially after a week's time, then later after once in 15 days, then later again once in 3 months. This is how we follow up with the patient to make the patient more comfortable. So Partha Dental, as is the fastest growing chain in South India, I wish all you people please visit Partha Dental branches across three states, that is Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Bangalore. So that in any problem, it could be a small problem or the major problem which you have been neglecting, or just come get your teeth checked. And especially this such procedures can be undertaken with the diabetic patients too, who feel that they are having sugar levels are not under control. So still we can go ahead with such advanced procedures using dental implants or such type of surgeries. As a patient and come with a complaint, we do take the past history of the any systemic problems, and then accordingly we suggest. Suppose patient has any systemic problems, or a patient had undergone some heart problem, like either a bypass, or he has undergone some stunt, so we check the history. And then we come to a conclusion whether what to be advised. Either it could be like a dental implant, which can be done immediately, or another procedure, like suppose we are using lasers, which will be more beneficial for the patient too. Especially the coming to oral hygiene, nowadays the trend is people, they don't think that, they don't give importance, that is, they neglect it with the dental problem. So that problem keeps accumulating and gets more and more worse. And the same infection and the same bacteria which is present in other systemic organs, again that also indirectly gets affected. So with the oral, in case you don't maintain your oral hygiene properly, so that cannot be maintained. So I do advise each and everybody, that is from the youngster to the old age people, do visit any of the branches of Partha Dental, so that the doctors here who are well experienced doctors who can diagnose your problem immediately and the treatment can be advised. Okay, and coming to suppose patients usually come with like a bad breath or bleeding gums, so they are advanced gum treatments. Now suppose patient comes with like they have undergone some they have met with an accident, they have lost their teeth, and once the tooth has been gone and that cannot be replaced, so we have something called as dental implants which have already been taken up. And dental implant is nowadays, and Partha Dental, it's holds the highest number of implants being placed. We stand first in that position in India, where we have placed highest number of dental implants, highest number of smile designings has been done. So these are the achievements where as an organization, the and the doctors work here as a team, and this is how we make the patients comfortable, and we do all the procedures. So now Partha Dental stands in the topmost position with the placement of implants, take it as placement of implants, or say about number of smile designings which have been doing here, or say about using lasers. So the advanced technology which we usually do it here. So, and coming to the dental problem, so anybody can do discuss with us any dental problem. So I'm Dr. Aditi here from Partha Dental Amirpet, where I can give you a good solution, and we can interact and discuss, and please do visit us. And in Telangana, we have the EHS scheme, that is Employment Health Scheme, where the patients can walk in, get them name registered, and get the diagnosis done, and then the patient is called back for the treatment once it has been approved. So EHS is in Telangana, in Amirpet area, as well as in Albi Nagar, either of the branches patients can visit. Again, coming to Andhra side, we have EHS scheme for the state government employees of Andhra. They can visit to Vijayawada. And again, we have EHS in Tirupati. So these are the branches where patients can visit to either of the branches, especially the government employees working for Telangana state government, or take up as Andhra state government. Either of the state governments, they can do visit us. So this is, again, we do a cashless procedure for them. And patients, suppose they undergo big treatments where it mean the fee is costly, as we all already have the scheme called as Bajaj Finsha, that is a EMI scheme, and capital float. So that is also an EMI scheme where the patients can undergo such procedures. And EMI scheme is to help the patient where they can pay in installment basis, which is again an 0% interest. So without paying the complete amount, the patient can still undergo the complete procedure. This is how Partha Dental is reaching everybody, for the making them more comfortable. And coming to say about braces, so suppose a patient comes with gaps between teeth. Usually nowadays there are various kinds of brackets which have been available in nowadays in dental fraternity. So Partha Dental again holds advanced technology of braces too. So we do braces which have been placed which are visible, non-visible, again the brackets where the patient can use it by their own, that is called as Invisalign. So I can show you something like this. This is the Invisalign brackets where they can use it by themselves. Just this is the placement. Once the impression has been taken and they need to place it back like this, and the patient can use it comfortably. So this is the advanced method of undergoing the gap closure treatment, or in case of teeth are malaligned, that is teeth are not aligned properly. So, Malti Saurav, good afternoon. Malti Saurav have a query with me. So, madam, I just logged in. I wanted to know till what amount we can choose your financial options. Yes, very good, Malti. See, financially, like coming, it is from 1.5 lakhs to 3 lakhs where you can have this financial options. You can go with EMI options. So, anybody can visit us. Malti, you can just come back, visit our any branches of Partha Dental, and then you can take the note of like how the EMI is or ECS is going to happen. It is like initially it is like from 6 months to 18 months where you get an EMI option, and 20% amount would be paid initially, and 80% you would be getting for an EMI option. The remaining amount, 80%, whichever is left out, you can pay on an installment basis. That is how you can get treatment done. And with capital float, again, you have other options like 6 months, 9 months and something like that. So you can come discuss, and which is again interest free. It is 0% interest, where we don't charge anything. And suppose you hold a credit card, Malti, hope you have understood the financial option. So thanks for asking me the query. Please visit us, we'll still try to explain you in detail. And yeah, this is one. And suppose you hold a credit card, so using a credit card, we just swipe 1 rupee from your credit card and the treatment been initiated. That is how immediately the procedures has been undertaken here. So credit card, anybody holding a credit card, it's only 1 rupee down payment, and again it is a 0% interest, and that amount can be divided into say about 6 months or 8 months. So once it is done like that, and then you do not pay any amount immediately. So that amount can be done as ECS with your savings bank. So whichever bank you hold an account, so that can be done immediately. So thanks a lot, Malti. You can just visit any of our branches of Partha Dental and visit us, and then we doctors are here to help you, giving you the financial options. Okay. And coming to the braces, as I have already spoken to you regarding the braces. So braces are something called as clips. So children usually, even the youngsters whose children's teeth are malaligned, or they are forwardly placed, or something like that, parents try to neglect. They think that let the milk teeth fall, let the permanent teeth come. No, at certain age, everything can be done. Like suppose now we have braces from say about metal ones, the ceramic ones, which are again a tooth color one. I'll try to show you how the brackets look like. So this is how it is. I'll just show it to you. So this is what is the difference of the metal brackets and the ceramic bracket. Hope it's very clear. So metal brackets is always seen and placed onto the tooth, and the ceramic brackets which get merged onto the tooth. So that is the difference. And metal brackets would be little hard, and the ceramic bracket would be little like soft, and it would be more comfortable for the patient. And we have something called as lingual. So this is the lingual This is how it has been placed. This is the advanced technology still we are practicing here in Partha Dental. Hope it is clear. So this is how we do it here. So these are the lingual brackets. So these brackets are not placed on the front area of the tooth. It is placed from behind the teeth. So it is not visible at all. Mr. Indraneel, good afternoon. Yeah, Indraneel, I'm just discussing about the lingual braces here. You can just hear about it. So lingual braces, I've already, let me show it again. So this is how it has been placed. These are the lingual braces which are placed behind the tooth structure. So, when the patients, nobody can make it out, the patient is undergoing braces treatment, and this treatment is quite comfortable. So please do visit us, Mr. Indraneel, to either of our branches here in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh or Bangalore. So we see our specialist here, the orthodontist. We have a team of orthodontists who visit you can just get the x-rays done. Come here, visit us, and we will in detailly explain about the lingual brackets so that you can go ahead with it. Okay, thank you Mr. Indraneel for the query. Hope it has been addressed. And one more query. Do you have lasers in your hospital? Yes, we do have lasers in a hospital. I just hope you have missed it. I'll just show it to you. We just did a laser procedure in a hospital just a few minutes back. And still I'll try to explain to you how we do lasers in our hospital. That is using laser. See, this is how it is done. I'll just show it. This is the laser. This is how the procedure has been done. So we do have a laser in all our clinics across all the branches in of the three states. Please do visit us and discuss with the doctor. Find out with what is a laser treatment, how it is done. You can sit and discuss with the doctor. Doctors are well experienced. They will just give you a good solution. Yeah. Good afternoon. Jaya Pratap Reddy has joined us. Is watching us. Jayaram is watching our show right away. And Rama Subba Rao is watching our show. And Indraneel has, doctor, my grandfather is not having teeth. Can he go for dentures or any other alternative treatment is available? Yes, Mr. Indraneel, let me know what is your age of your grandfather. Suppose your grandfather is using a dentures already. So now the trend has been changed. Now the trend is something where you can go ahead with the dental implant. As I've already explained to you about dental implant, again I'll try to explain to you. So dental implant is something like this. So this is how the implants have been placed into the jaw and fixed, and over that the processes has been given. So in such suppose whatever age it could be, suppose your grandfather is, oh, it's nice, 70 years old, and if the bone is quite supportive, definitely you can go with fixed teeth, no problem. You can go with dental implants. Do ask your grandfather to visit us, two branches here in three states, like as I've already told you. Partha Dental holds all branches across these three states. Visit us to either of the branches. We'll take the x-rays, that is the OPG. We'll see how is the bone density, and then in spite of using a denture, the dental implant with the cap would be much better option. So that I would definitely suggest for your grandfather, Mr. Indraneel. Hope your query has been addressed, Mr. Indraneel. Thank you. So you can visit us, and we have still a financial scheme. Yes, we do have a financial scheme here. call as with Bajaj Finisher or the capital float. So Bajaj Finisher I've already explained, so I'll try to explain to you again. So Bajaj Finisher is something like when it's an EMI option where your amount can be paid via ECS and that too in installment basis. Either it is a cashless procedure, that is you can go ahead with 0% interest. We don't charge any interest and it is completely interest free. And you need not pay the complete amount in a go. That same amount can be repaid later and once the treatment is done immediately. Okay. So yes, we have Bajaj Finisher and the capital float. I'll try to explain it to you about the Bajaj Finisher. Suppose you hold a credit card. So you can just swipe 1 rupee as a down payment. And which is again interest free, and the remaining amount can be paid in installment basis. And the next scheme is something like a 10 month scheme where 2 months down payment would be required and 8 months after 45 days your amount can be done ECS. Another one more scheme is about 12 month scheme where 4 months of EMI would be paid and later 8 months again you can avail this EMI option. And Banam Lakshmi is watching us and Sharban is Hussein is also watching us. And one more query has been asked. It is, my brother wants to go for bleaching of teeth, will it be helpful? Yes, suppose your brother has any stains over the teeth, that is say about the stains could be like the fluoride content stain, which when the teeth has been erupting and the stain has taken up by the tooth, those are intrinsic stains. So in such procedures, I mean such teeth, I'll just show you how would be the treatment would be done, the bleaching also. So with that, these we remove these stains with the treatment called as bleaching, and we have advanced bleaching techniques where the result would be immediately seen. So that is again a nice procedure and it is done immediately here in Partha Dental. So please visit our Partha Dental branches. We have all the branches well equipped with the sophisticated instrumentation and well versed so that your queries can be addressed immediately. So as you were asking me about the bleaching procedure, so bleaching procedure is also a type of procedure which can be taken up immediately and the result would be immediately seen. And within say about half an hour's time, your result, the outcome has been shown. I'll show it to you. So you were asking about, see this is the type. So see, this is how the bleaching procedure has been done. Hope it is properly visualized. See that the teeth earlier were like this, which is yellowish tint, and then after the bleaching procedure, this is how it looks like. So this is how the bleaching procedure has been done. Hope your query has been addressed. Thanks a lot. Once again, good afternoon. This is Dr. Aditi from Amirpet, Partha Dental, and Gade Prasad Rao is watching us, Vasundhara is watching us. So hello everyone, very good afternoon. And one more query is, doctor, I heard a lot about smile designing. What is that procedure? Can you explain please? Yes, very good. So smile designing is something where I'll try to explain to you. Suppose people, elderly age people, they have forwardly placed teeth or gaps between teeth and they don't have time. So in such patients, what we do is, as we call it, a smile designing, where the alignment would be done immediately. Like we try to shape little of the tooth, say about 1 mm of the tooth structure would be shaped. I'll just show you once. So 1 mm of the tooth structure would be shaped. And later what will we do is Once the two structures been shaped, so we take the measurements and we place the cap. So the first, initially we give a temporary prosthesis like this. So this would be a temporary prosthesis initially, and then later the permanent prosthesis would be given. So this is called as smile designing, where smile designing is something when you smile, so we design your smile. Either it could be like contouring of your gum and then leveling of your teeth, or it could be like Jagdish has just joined us, very good afternoon. Abdul Rahim has just joined us, very good afternoon one and all, and Siraj is watching us, and Ramesh is just watching us, very good afternoon one and all. And smile designing, as I'm trying to explain, is like something where once a tooth has been trimmed, we take the replica, we take the impression of the patient, and then the temporary processes are been made immediately, and that is fixed to the patient. That is the initial protocol what we follow, and again the permanent impressions have been taken and send it for the final processes. Till then, the patient would be more comfortable using the temporary processes for such, say about 1 or 2 days, that's it. And then the permanent processes would be done. So, I'll show you how the smile designing looks like. So, this is how the smile designing looks like. So, this is how it is. Could see the gap between teeth and see how the gap has been masked. This is called as smile designing. Okay, the we take care about the shape of the tooth and these size and everything. So Suresh has just joined us. So yeah, Jagdish has a query. So doctor, what is flap surgery? Why it is done? Please explain. See, flap surgery is something where once the patient tried to neglect with bleeding gums, bad breath, this is all with the gum infection. So the gum infection, what will happen is slowly progresses and spreads over to the bony area, where we have to still support the tooth, which is slightly loose. So what we do is we reflect the tissue. And nowadays we are into lasers, that is the advanced technology. So with the help of a laser, and we reflect the tissue, we scrape out the infected part, and suppose there is any bony defect, so we do something called as grafting of the bone powder. So with that, what we close back your tissue and put a suture. And patient would be recalled after a week's time for the follow-up. So that in that manner, the tooth which is slightly loosened or which has lost its bony structure in beneath, that has been recovered. So slowly the formation of the bone, the graft which has been placed, will get adhered with the natural bone. So tooth is, which is slightly loose, will become a firm. So this is how the flap surgery is being done, and I don't say it is very painful. It is again a painless procedure where we doctors here in Partha Dental who are well experienced. I just showed a live surgery of flap where the patient had come with a very most of the bony defects in his jaw. So there we tried using advanced technology, like using the patient's blood, then we sent it for centrifuging, then we were doing with PRF, so that is plasma fibrin rich bone grafting will be done along with that. And Ravi has just joined us, Govind has joined us, good afternoon one and all. and Nusrat Sheikh has joined us. So this is the procedure where the flap has been done, and again it is not and using laser the bleeding procedure, the bleeding would be stopped and the tissues will just become fragile and more firm later, so that the recovery of the patient, suppose the patient comes with a huge swelling of the gum, so that also will be recovered immediately. So this is how we do the flap surgeries here. Then that is for the patients who are having a bone defect. So initially with the gum it is called as gingivitis, where such procedures would not be required, and advance suppose there's a bony defect, then this is the procedure which has to be followed. So hope your query has been addressed, Jagdish. And Viresh is watching us, Srinivaslu is watching us, Lokeshwar Reddy is watching. Anybody please do any query can be asked, so that I can just respond and try to motivate you and try to make you understand how the procedures would be undertaken in Partha Dental. And Lokeshwar Reddy is watching us, Joshi Raghava is watching us, good afternoon one and all, and Srinivas is watching us, very good afternoon. So anybody, Vijaya Gattu has just joined us, very good afternoon. So this is how the procedures have been taken in Partha Dental. All advanced procedures would be done, a simple scaling from the, say about from a simple scaling to the advanced procedure. And coming to the braces, as I've already discussed, that is the lingual orthodontics, which our team of doctors are very efficiently, and we do practice on a regular basis. Thank you, doctor. Yeah, thanks a lot, Jagdish. Please visit us so that the procedure can be explained in detail. And Shiva Prasad is watching us, very good evening one and all again. And coming to say about fluoride teeth, so fluoride is something where patients once consume the fluoridated water, so there what happens is due to the fluoride content the teeth get discolored. So once the teeth get discolored and when they smile, it looks like very much stained, and they don't look bright. So whenever they smile, they always have they don't give they feel it's very awkward, and they don't openly smile, they don't have that elegant smile when they smile. So for such type of people, like you can please visit to Partha Dental branches, or do call us on our contact number, that is a local number is 040-4142-00, or do contact us through our website, that is www.parthadental.com, or still you can log in or contact us through our WhatsApp number. Try to note it down, it is 9800779000. I do repeat, it is 8500779000. And you can still contact us on our toll free number, that is 1800102 8686. I do repeat, it is 1800102 8686. Yeah, Malti has just joined us, and Uncle Reddy has just joined us. Very good afternoon, one and all. So today, I mean, Partha Dental is the fastest growing chain in South India, with a light infrastructure in all our branches. And our motto here in Partha Dental Doctors, we work as a team. So we treat all the patients with all the problems. And Subba Reddy has just joined us, very good. Good afternoon. And so we doctors here practice according to the patient's complaint. Suppose it is a small procedure coming to the scaling, or the big procedures with the fixed teeth, that is a dental implant, or still more further surgeries. Suppose patient has a problem with the jaw, or any problem with the jaw joint, and difficulty in chewing, and such patients I have come across in my clinic is the patients who have been eating junk food a lot, or they take the aerated drinks, that is colas, or say about citric, so the tooth gets eroded and they end up with sensitivity. In that manner, Krishna has just joined us, and Rashika Reddy is watching us. Very good, good evening one and all. So such procedures like coming to sensitivity, the tooth gets eroded very fast using the colas or the citric food, or suppose anybody has gastritis, that is the gastric problem. So due to that, teeth gets eroded, and suppose you brush very hard, due to that also using a hard brush. So this is all where the teeth gets eroded. In that manner, what we do is we check the patient. We see what is the complaint, that is suppose it is sensitivity, then we take up simple procedures, and we see that suppose the tooth is very much eroded, we place either a cap or we prescribe a patient a desensitizing paste, and we show them how to use the brushing technique. We motivate the patient about the brushing techniques and the usage of mouth rinses, how should they be used on a regular basis. So this is how we train the patient and we educate the patient for their daily oral hygiene. Usually everybody thinks that we brush our teeth twice daily and still we end up with bad breath. So that bad breath is due to the accumulation of calculus, that is the layer which has been formed every time onto the tooth surface. And suppose you try to neglect it, your gum starts swelling, and slowly there's a bleeding again which occurs. So this is how slowly the gum and gets infected with the bone also, the underlying bone also gets infected. So Sheikh Jilan is watching us, and Aman Sheikh has been watching us. So this is the problem which usually I come across, like patients come saying that they have bleeding gums, or they have loose tooth where they didn't try to neglect it. So once a patient walks into our branches across these three states, as Partha Dental has been having branches in these three states like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Bangalore. So we doctors, we advise the patient to take the OPG, that is the full mouth x-ray, as it's normally called. So that x-ray has been taken, and we see how is wherever the problem is, we try to give a solution, diagnose the problem, and the treatment will be planned accordingly. So all the doctors here in Partha Dental are well experienced with more than say about 5 years, 10 years and above too. So all the doctors here try to motivate the patient and try to explain the problem in detail, so patients can undergo such treatments. And as we already hold like financial schemes here, where still you can go ahead with the financial scheme available, that is Bajaj Finserv or the capital float. So one more, nowadays like patients come with saying that they have lost their tooth during the accident, and the tooth is loose. But so suppose if the tooth is quite loose, so what we do is like we diagnose, suppose we can't save the tooth immediately, so we can place a dental implant and we can give you the cap. So that is how, and dental implant I can try showing you to you is this is the dental implant, hope it is clear. So this is the dental implant where it has been placed into the bony area, see, and then we give a cap over that can be done immediately. So this is how the advanced technologies are available now in Partha Dental, and we are fastest growing in chain in South India, and we have 84 branches as of today, and still more branches are coming up with other states, and we are shortly opening a few branches at Chennai in South India itself. And we have still advanced treatments where you can undergo, like say about lingual orthodontics or aligners or the lasers, or coming to the smile designings, as Partha Dental is already standing in a topmost position now with highest implants being placed, and that's a great achievement for us. And the highest number of smile designings we have done here. And coming to the other procedures also, jaw corrections, where the with the jaws with the deformity being seen, the skeletal deformity that can be corrected, and the dental deformity also can be corrected immediately. So we have a team of surgeons here, and a team of implantologists here, and team of prosthodontists. Prosthodontist is something the doctors do the processes and they place the processes over the tooth. So Bhaskar Reddy is watching us, and Mohammed Abdul Hanif is watching us. Very good evening, one and all. Prasad is watching us. Very good evening, Prasad. So this is the advanced treatments where Partha Dental, and we have good surgeons. And coming to youngsters who come with a complaint of molar tooth, that is the third molar. Third molar is a wisdom teeth. So usually it erupts at the age of 18. And from 18 till 21 or 25, suppose till you feel that the tooth is not erupting, that means there is some problem there. So in that manner, I'll try showing it to you so that it will be much understandable. So this is how the tooth starts erupting. They'll start pushing the adjacent tooth. The last tooth, I'll try to show you. So this is the wisdom tooth. This is how it would be done. See? So this is the wisdom tooth which usually tries to impinge the adjacent tooth. So that will start impinging the adjacent tooth and will start hurting it. So we should not neglect such type of thing. So you have to immediately get it attended. So Sridevi has just joined us. And Jagan Mohan is watching us. Good evening once again. I'm Dr. Aditi, working in Partha Dental since 5 years, hold a very good experience. And we have EHS in Telangana, in Amarpet and Albinagar. So EHS is employment health scheme for the pensioners, the state government employees. They can still come and avail such, and we do treatments to everyone here. So that is one more advancement here. Like EHS is something to help the aged old people, where usually after say about 50 to 60, they start having the problem with the teeth and the surrounding structures, that is the gum issue, or the teeth has been broken, or they're not able to chew properly. So EHS is there in Partha Dental with Amirpay branch or the LB Nagar, and coming to Andhra, state government employees also can get them treated with under EHS scheme in Vijayawada and other like Tirupati. So you can still visit to any of the branches, find out where such procedures has been undergoing, and you can visit to any of our branches. And Rajkumar is watching us. Very good evening, Rajkumar. Coming to his wisdom teeth, so wisdom teeth is always a problem. Usually we try to neglect, and it is that they think that it is a ear problem, and immediately they visit the ENT surgeon. But no, it is the pain usually starts with the tooth pain and slowly progresses towards the ear. So that is how it has been neglecting. And you please visit us, we'll see what is the problem. And yeah, somebody is asking me about the wisdom tooth problem. Yes, so this is what I was discussing right now. So wisdom tooth is something like it starts, suppose it's not properly erupted, so it will start impinging to the adjacent tooth. So due to that, what will happen, the tooth without insufficient of space, it will start pushing the adjacent tooth and your food lodgement would be happening. So such infections keeps arising and one fine day you end up with severe swelling. So yeah, I advise you people not to neglect. Please do visit and get your teeth checked and get a solution and get your treatment done immediately so that it will not make it a more complicated and you keep suffering. Okay, and so Kumar has just joined us. Very good evening one and all. And coming to we have suppose you want to visit to our branches here at Partha Dental, do contact us on our number, that is a local number is 040 4142 0000, or still you can take an appointment through online, that is www.parthadental.com, or you can WhatsApp. Find out the WhatsApp number is 8500 77900. I do repeat, it is 8500 77900. Or still you can call on the toll free number, that is 1800102 8686. I do repeat, it is 1800102 8686. So these are the contact numbers. Do call or do log in, find out which location would be close by to you and visit us. As Partha Dental is the leading dental chain in South India and we are the fastest growing chain in South India, and with support of all you will we'll give you proper solutions and visit to all our branches. And sit to the with the doctors available and discuss the problem, get it diagnosed properly, and then the treatment would be done immediately to in all the branches. You need not visit from one branch to another branch. So I do wish that everybody please do visit us, get your teeth checked. And once in 6 months, once you get any procedure done, so the follow-up is good, that once in 6 months, you need to get your teeth checked. So Bashir has just joined and was watching us. Very good evening, Bashir. As I've already discussed, so once again, a good evening, everyone. I, Dr. Aditi, will be logging off now. And tomorrow my colleague doctor would be again joining you guys at 2 p.m. in the afternoon. Thank you. Have a great day and a good evening. Bye. Take care.